link back up with his defender. Yes, he can. Chambers in the area, post on for Clunis. Comes to Ferguson now. Abraham's low centre beyond Chambers. He's got another touch. Okay. Yeah. Back to Pammon. That's high, of course, a mistake. That's a poor ball, and here goes Cargo steaming forward. 3-on-3 for Dulwich. Here's Clunis. Takes a touch, pulls it back. Carew's arriving. Good save by Coverland. Ball in towards Carew. Reflection, brilliant. Dulwich lead. Cargo giving a bit of luck, and he scores on consecutive visits to Nyewood Lane. Call for Worthy. Cargo shot took a wicket. Fields. He does. Cargo! Just over the crossbar. Everyone back in the penalty area. He's actually called for goal. And tips it over the top. Samuel joins the attack. Meekins. Bad ball in, you know. Beanie will come for Cargo. Carew first of all in the corner. Spins towards Clunis, who gets through his man. 2-0! Clunis on the score sheet again. Number 4 for the season. For the Dulwich number 7. With a breathing space in this game. A bit of luck, it's like going his way there. And Clunis to left by Taylor. Ball one for Clunis. In the area, is there a final shot for him? Goes down, Cogba rise and tipped over by Coverland. Boiling now, Samuels. Comes to retrieve that. There's an Mbini. He could be in trouble here, Coke. And his cards out. Here's a straight red for Ben Pope. And Worthy skipples next to the bench. It's up to injury with that. It's up, brilliant! Fine save by Coverland in the end. Just for Flurry. Clunis. Socks about front today now. Clunis on he goes. Individual effort. On that side of the goal. Goes for goal, not far wide for number 3.